Hello everyone, I am Rajiya Pathan from Gyanmanjari Vidhyapith Standard 3rd. So students, today we will start unit number 2. In that unit, we will start finding the missing number. That things we have to learn today. Find the missing number. How to find the missing number that we learn with this CRM. So students, find the missing number. Now 517 plus is equal to 1000. So here is a which number is missing. How we'll find that? So let's see. Here we have to find the numbers which can add to 517 given us 1000. We have to add the number 5017 that which give us 1000. So how we find that? So students, we have to do pairs that add up to 10. We have to add the pairs up to 10. So 0 plus 10, 10. 1 plus 9, 10. 2 plus 8, 10. 3 plus 7, 10. 4 plus 6, 10. And 5 plus 5, 10. So, हमें यहाँ पे क्या करना है? We have to observe that. Now look at this pairs that you added up to 10. So यहाँ पे हमें कोई भी नंबर हम ऐड कर रहे हैं, ठीक है? So we'll get the 10 only. We'll get the number 10 only. Now once I'll show you one screen. 0 plus 10, 10. 1 plus 9, 10. 2 plus 9, 10. 3 plus 7, 10. 4 plus 6, 10. 5 plus 5, 10. So this number show it to us up to 10. Now what we do that, let's see. Pass added up to 100. पहले हमने जो pairs बनाई थी वो कौन सी pairs थी? Up to 10. अभी हम pairs बनाए हैं वो कौन सी होगी? Up to 100. 0 plus 100, 100. 10 plus 19, 100. 20 plus 18, 100. 13 plus 17, 100. 14 plus 16, 100. 15 plus 15, 100. So अगेन हम लोगों ने यहाँ पे टू पेयर सीखी, पेयर्स एडेड अप टू 10 एंड पेयर्स एडेड अप टू 100. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट्स सी वन मोर पेयर. नाउ लेट्स सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. अभी नाउ इट्स टाइम टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. नाउ क्वेश्चन इज 5517 प्लस इज इक्वल टू 100. So how will solve the question? Anyone having the idea about that? So let's see. First of all, we have to follow some steps. Add the pairs with 7 in the ones place. So 3 pairs with the 7. First of all, 3. So 3 plus 7. So we have to add the 3 pairs with the 7. So 517 plus 3. So answer we will get 7 plus 3. 7 on your mind, 3 on your finger. 7 then 8, 9 and 10. We have to write here 0, 2 is carry over. So 1 plus 1, 2, 520. The missing number is a 3. Which number is a missing now? 3. Okay. And why we are adding here 3? Because we have to find the tens number. Correct? So we have to add here 3. So missing number is a 3. Then step number 2. Add the digit that pair with the 20 in the tens place. 20 in the tens place. So that number is a 20 plus 18. So we have to add here 18. We have to add here 18. So 20 pairs with 18. So 5020 plus 18. So answer will get 600. Answer we will get 600. The missing number, which one is a missing number? Is it 18. Then step number 3rd is, add the digit that pairs with the 600 in the 100 place. So 400 is there. Which number is there? 400. So 600 paired with the 400. So 600 plus 400 is equal to 1000. The missing number is 400. But add the missing number in the find the answer, final answer. So we have to write there 483. 400 plus 80 plus 3. So answer we will get 483. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now find the missing number of the 517. Find the missing number of the 517 is equal to 100. So now you know that students how to find this. Now see 517, so here missing number is a 483 is equal to 100. Now next, for your understanding, okay, find the missing number 236 is equal to 100. So I'll give you 2 minutes students, then we will check the answer. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll check the answer. So answer is, find the missing number 236. So first of all, we have to add the digit, the pair with the 6 in the ones place, make it 10. Then add the digit pair of the 14 in the tens place, make the 100 place, make it 100. Add the digit pair with the 300 in the 100 place to make the 1000. Add all the missing number to find the final answer is 764 plus 236. So answer should be 1000. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute, you have to complete your work. I hope so students, your work is complete. Now we'll start next worksheet, worksheet number 8. Now students, we'll start unit number 2. In that unit, we'll start the worksheet number 8, 3-digit addition with the regrouping. So solve the each 3-digit addition to find the answer to the question. But here is a one puzzle times question is that, which animal has a tuck, okay? So in that here is a spellings is there, alphabets is there. So we have to find that animals also, but before finding these animals, we'll write the do the sums in a last. We have to find the animals. Okay, so students, in this questions, let's start our sums. So students, standard third subject maths. Worksheet number 8, unit number 2. First one question, A1. Where A1 question is, question is 7000. First one question is 7800. We have to do the first place value box. In that box we have to write here 1s, 10s and 100. 7,800 and 90, 89, 7,800, 89 plus 630, 2 is 630, 2 is, so 9 plus 2, 9 on your finger, 9 on your mind, 2 on your finger, 9 then 10, 11, so we have to write here 1, 1 is a carryover, 8 plus 1, 8 on your mind, 1 on your finger, 8 after 9, 9 plus 3, so 9 on your mind, 3 on your finger, 9 then 10, 11, 12. So we have to write here 2, 1 is a carryover, 7 plus 1, 7 on your mind, 1 on your finger, 7 then 8, 8 plus 6, 8 on your mind, 6 on your finger, 8 then 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we have to write here 14, we have to write here 14. Then next number is, next one is B1 sum. We have to write here, draw the place value box. In that box we have to write here 1s, 10s and 100. Then students, we have to write here 645 plus 238. So 5 plus 8, 5 on your mind, 8 on your finger, 5 then 9, 10, 5 then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So we have to write here 3, 1 is a carryover. 1 plus 5, 1 plus 4, 1 on your mind, 4 on your finger, 1 then 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 5 on your mind, 3 on your finger, 5 then 6, 7, 8. So we have to write here 8. 6 plus 2, 6 on your mind, 2 on your finger, 6 after 7 and 8. So we have to write here 8. Now students, in that your book, here is in the first one answer is T. In second one answer that written is B. I'll give you a 2 main students. 1 main students, you have to write these answers in your worksheet number 8. Okay, students. I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start C1 sum. So in that sums, we have to go to place value tables first. We have write here ones, tens, and hundred. So here answer is 819 plus 746. 0 minus 6, 6 as it is. 9 plus 4, 9 on your mind, 4 on your finger, 9 then 10, 11, 12, 30. So we have to write here 3. 1 is a carryover. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 7. 9 on your mind, 7 on your finger. 9 then 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 50, 60. So we have to write here 6. And then we have to write here in D1 sum. So in that sums, we have to do the place value box first. Then students, we have to write ones, tens, and hundred. One, tens, and hundred. Then we have to write that 418 plus 332. So students, 8 plus 2, 8 on your mind, 2 on your finger, 8 then 9, 10. So we have to write here 0, 1 is a carryover, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 3, 2 on your mind, 3 on your finger, 2 then 3, 4 and 5, so we have to write here 5, then 4 plus 3, 4 on your mind, 3 on your finger, 4 then 5, 6 and 7, so we have to write here 7. So students, here answer is 715. Now I'll give you 1 minute, so you have to complete your work everyone. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start next sum. Even sum. So in that sum, students will start to draw the place value tables first. In that place value tables, we have to write here ones, tens, and hundred. Then we have to write here 293 plus 360. One is 3 plus 1, 3 on your mind, 1 on your finger, 3 plus 1, 4. So we have to write here 4. 9 plus 6, 9 on your mind, 6 on your finger, 9 then 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 50. So we have to write here 5, 1 is carryover. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 3 on your mind, 3 on your finger. 3 then 7, 8, 9. 3 then 6, 3 then 4, 5 and 6. So we have to write here 6. Then F1 sum. So in that sums, we have to do the place value tables. Then you have to write your ones, tens, and hundred. 665 plus 273. So So 5 plus 3, 5 on your mind, 3 on your finger, 5 then 6, 7, 8. So we have to write here 8. 6 plus 7, 6 on your mind, 7 on your finger, 6 then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So we have to write here 3, 1 is a carryover. 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 2, 7 on your mind, 2 on your finger, 7 then 8 and 9. So we have to write here 9. So our answer is 938. Now students, I will give you 1 minute, so you have to complete your work. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we will start the next worksheet, next sums. So students, in this sums, now we will start G1 sum. We have to know the place where your tables first. We have to write here ones, tens, hundred. Then we have to write here 489 plus 340. 9 plus 0, 9. 8 plus 4, 8 on your mind, 4 on your finger, 8, then 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have to write here 2. 1 is a carryover. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 5 on your mind. 3 on your finger, 5, then 6, 7, 8. So we have to write here 8. The answer is 829. H1 sum. So in that sum, we have to do the place value box first. We have to write here 360 plus 805. So 8 plus 5, 8 on your mind. 6 plus 5, 6 on your mind. 8 on your finger. 6 on your mind, 5 on your fingers. 8 after. 6 plus 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 11. So we have to write here 1. 1 is a carryover. 1 plus 1, 2. So we have to write here 2. 8 plus 3. 8 on your mind, 3 on your finger. 8, then 9, 10, 11. So we have to write here 11. Answer is 1120. 1 is there. Now I will give you 1 minute, students. You have to complete your. I hope so students, your work is complete. Now puzzle time. So I will show you a puzzle answer here. Now students, we have to find these answers and then we have to write the alphabet. So here our answer is, which animals is a trunk? So answer is elephant. Answer is elephant. Now students, look at this answer and write it down in your worksheet book. And your homework is, students, your homework is, you have to complete the worksheet number 8, and that worksheet you have to send it to me before 1:30 in a WhatsApp group. Your homework timing is before 1:30, so you have to complete this worksheet and send it to me in a WhatsApp group. I hope so, students, your work is complete. Bye everyone, have a nice day.